The topic of this lecture is Understanding Customer Expectations, the Canoe Model Theory. This lecture was provided by visiting guest professor Indrajit Mukherjee from the School of Management at the Indian Institute of Technology, ITT Bombay. He recorded this lecture for us for the course, but we had a problem with the audio, so he's given us permission to use his slides and to represent the material. The learning objectives for this session are to understand the difference between design quality and conformance quality, and to be able to explain the Canoe model and how it is useful for categorizing and prioritizing customers' wants and needs. As we discussed in the earlier lecture, when we consider quality, we think of two aspects. The first is the quality of design. This is embedded in the design specifications of the product or service. Does the design satisfy the customer needs? And how does the design compare with competition? The second is conformance quality. And this depends on the production and delivery processes or the operations. Does the process output match the design specifications? And do we have generation of defects and discrepancies? So to achieve quality of design, we need to identify the customer's wants and needs, the voice of the customer, or VOC. And sometimes you also hear voice of business, or VOB. These are what the customer is expecting from our product and services, the features that the customer wants. These become then our product design specifications, and we try to make these robust against changes. These now need to be translated, these wants and needs translated into the so-called critical to quality characteristics, or CTQs, and these should be measurable. And these allow us to evaluate whether or not our product or service is meeting the voice of the customer. Now, in order to assure conformance quality, we need to ensure that the outcome or the performance is what is specified by the design specifications for these CTQ parameters. So here we will use statistical techniques to control and to optimize our CTQ parameters. In this section, we're going to focus on the quality of design and the voice of the customer. We need to capture what is the essential customer expectations for a specific type of product or service. And as we'll see, one challenge is that every need of the customer is not equally weighted by the customer. Here we have a little well-known cartoon from projectcartoon.com. You can also use this as a source and create your own. Here we have a swing as our product as proposed by the customer, as specified in the request for proposal, as designed by the engineering, as produced by product operations, and then as received by the customer. And finally, what did the customer really want? And so this is a joke. You're supposed to find this as an exaggerated example, but finding out what the customer really wants, finding out in the context of projects, what the problem really is, can be very, very difficult. And it's critically important because if you do not identify the actual customer wants and needs, you go in the wrong direction. And you can move very quickly in the wrong direction, but it's still the wrong direction. So we need to identify first the voice of the customer and then categorize and prioritize these needs. And this must occur for every improvement project so that the critical to quality parameters reflect the important quality characteristics from the customer. One well-known method of categorizing and prioritizing the different customer requirements was proposed by Professor Noraki Kanu, a professor at Tokyo Rika University. The Kanu model is a theory of product development and customer satisfaction developed in the 1980s, and this classifies customer preferences into different categories. The concept was first published in an article by Kanu and his colleagues in 1984 in the Journal of Japanese Society for Quality Control. And Professor Kanu received the prestigious Deming Prize for Individuals in 1997 to recognize his contribution to the field of total quality management.